Hello, we're from Sark. I decided to get rid of the face cam. It seems to be working quite well. I think the face cam is the problem, not the X-Men. I'm sorry, it's the face cam that was kind of fucking out. See, this is insanely playable now. I love this. It's so playable. I love it. Now, see, this lag, I don't mind. It's not, like, going insanely slow, and then... Oh. It's not going, like, insanely slow, and then insanely fast. That's extremely unplayable. If it's doing that right now, I am going to... Yeah. I don't think it's doing that right now. I think it's being jammed for that on my computer while recording. You see... The game does run better than a mouse. Look at this, this is playable. This is lovely playable. Look at that, that's running beautiful. It's like 60 FPS. Nice. That face cam that was taking up a lot of stuff. Yeah, it's gonna go slow now. Yeah, I'm running at 50 FPS now. 45, 52. At least not like randomly like speeding up like 70. I can't run that 70. Yes. Come on, dang it. BT Breathe. I keep forgetting that really helped me for some reason. Hey, therapists. Beat to the queen. That's all you gotta... That's the key phrase. I swear, that's actually gonna help me in life. Nobel Peace Prize. That, that'll be like, thank you, geometry, that being nice. Alright, here. Look, playable. Playable, what do you know? The level's actually not that bad, to be honest. I love it. Am I the only one who noticed that the little, doodad up there kinda disappeared? Or maybe appeared for you, because I'm the only one who can see that, little recording 720p FPS and timer. I know in Resident Evil, because that, like, disappears a lot, you can probably see it. But it, like, appear for you guys? During that little, arrow part. Oh god, there's a huge bug bite! Oh my god, hold on, I need to see this. Oh. Is that a bug bite or a snake? Oh, it's disgusting, whatever it is, it's on my leg and it's pain. It's extreme pain, whatever it is. Looking at the game, otherwise I'd be dead right now. Alright. Okay, it's gonna go slow again on the spider part. I don't like the slow spider parts, I like them fast, because it adds more challenge, you know? But not, you know, like, too fast. Like how it did when it was going insanely slow, and then insanely fast. Dang it! Come on. Wow, I need to go... Come on, I'm gonna pause it real quick. Come on, of course somebody's freaking using the bathroom when I need to get out of pain. This is a good one, but I love it. 2.1. I really do like Little Spider. I like this color scheme here, to be honest. The pink and yellow. I don't have that much stuff unlocked yet, so. Oh, crap. B to the Bui. B can't too. Buggins. B to the Bui. Can't too. Here we go. I'm gonna get playable Spider. Yeah. What happened? What happened there? Was I on the ground? I wasn't on the ground. I was not on the ground. That shook me up. Great. I need to switch to broadcaster. I think that's gonna work much better. If I switch my display to like, that was a pain in my legs, like, okay, it's playable, but it's not really playable, it's playable, so it's like, yeah, look how far behind you are. Alright, I'm gonna start lagging out right here, yep. You know what? I don't know why it's so terrible all of a sudden. Wait, why is that? Okay. Anyways, I guess. Thanks for watching, I guess. I mean. It's not. I don't. That was Kirby! Thanks for watching, little Sora. Kids, like, comment, share, like, comment, and subscribe. Turn on the girls and say goodbye.